We're all hungry for a life we can't afford.
Clear gate.
It's a line from a song, but it has nothing to do with money or whether you're rich or poor.
Manny, like what you done to the place.
You've been missing your homes. Ain't polite to leave your family hanging.
You don't have to defend me, Emma.
I didn't even come here to eat.
Then why did you come?
To hang with Juan. Your rules, remember?
You can't solve the world's problems with your fist.
Can't you see I want what's best for him? You think I want him to be like me?
The life chose me. No cameras, real as ever told caption. Street manner, no question why it's all callous. Squeeze hammers.
Boy, about to become a man. You're proof first to go. You see your uncle, he's a man. And I know he means well. But he can't help who he is.
You better not have any enemies because you're becoming predictable.
Nice moves out there.
Remember when I asked if you knew them bangers in the stands? Them muertos. Not from here, higher up like your uncle.
What is it with you and Manny?
Fifth Street Muertos preach brotherhood, us against them.
But you get respect.
Look, you go in, you never get out.
There's some things in life you can walk away from, not them.
I got a plan, homie.
What happened? What you do?
I'll do all the explaining. You just tell the truth.
Public lawyers say they can get a better deal. So I wrap myself out.
I need to find someone who cares.
Hi, Juan. I'm Alan Hartford. Your sister Angie has retained me to represent you.
Yeah, I know.
Life is a game, but there are rules.
Your client was at the wheel, speeding from the scene with his uncle, who brandishing his AK in the bank moments prior.
Once a criminal, always a criminal. You'd understand that if you lived where I live, Alan.
$10,000 retainer from your Uncle Manny.
The kid gets out, right? What happens? He goes back to the same neighborhood. You're right back to where you started from. Wake up!
Defense motion to suppress is denied. If the jury decides this young man made his bed, it is only fair that he be made to lie in it for a good long time.